of the Honourable Minister of Fisheries towards the continuing neglect of the catastrophic implications of the unfortunate cyclonic storm Oki that caused havoc and left a trail of destruction of coastal fishing villages in my constituency, mostly on Valiyadura, Poonthura, Bhimapalli, Panathura and Vizhinjam in Thiruvananthapuram on November 30, 2017. It's unfortunate that even after 2 years, sir, the struggle for the survivors and for most of the families of the 143 persons whose lives were lost is yet not over, as they continue to desperately seek rehabilitation measures and financial support from the state government, sir. While some have received aids like satellite phones and so on, many other distressed victims are still waiting for basic monetary assistance for fishing nets and boats, restoration of their homes, employment for their dependents, injured and widowed women folk. I urge the ministry, sir, to please provide additional relief and to oblige the state government to expedite the compensation and other assistance to the fisher folk and to promote disaster preparedness
so that we will not have these tragedies in the future. Thank you, Mr.